Market. Lainey, where are we?
Monster Jam!
Monster Jam! Woo-hoo! Jump.
32.
Ready, set,
jump.
Good job.
We gotta go on another one.
Another one?
Yep.
Yep, we're all the way up.
Good job. Whoa. What? Are we going up the escalator?
Yeah.
Big elevator. It's a big place, isn't it? Don't look down. Oh no. Looks like you're going real fast if you do this. Okay, hang on.
Okay.
Get ready to jump. 3, 2, 1, jump.
Yeah.
All right, hang on.
Indianapolis, are you ready for JCB Racing? We're going to kick things off here in the gray lane. It's Bryce Kenny and the Great Clips, Mohawk Warrior. And it's time to meet his opponent in the blue lane, Lindsey Reed, Lucas Stabilizer. This is a first time meeting for both of them in the 2024 season as we get ready to see who will advance on to take down.
Round two, with the approaching of Shaker, we're gonna go!
your truck.
What's happening? All right, this is round two of JCB Racing. The four fastest drivers have advanced this round. They're going to compete against the four drivers who had that automatic buy-in, but only four can make it to the semifinal round. Who's ready for more JCB Racing?
Yeah.
but only one can win this round and take home the first 12 points of the event. So who's ready to meet your final contenders?
In the Grand Lane, he's your 2019 Wild Factor Award winner from Hiram, Georgia, Sean Gordon, Bad Company.
of his BKT tires moving up.
Thank you.
digger is...
Yeah.
JudgesZone.com. You're about to crown a freestyle winner. JudgesZone.com. Scores are locked in. Let's see where you put Thomas and Max T. 8.423, which means your freestyle winner is Tyler Medica Grave Digger.
How did you like it?
Louder.
Louder?
Yeah.
Was it fun?
Yeah.
You want to go again?
Yeah.
Who was your favorite?
A Grave Digger.
Grave Digger won.
Woohoo! Yay!
Awesome. Yeah. What'd you like, Gagey?
Freestyle.
Who won?
Grave Digger.
Awesome. All right, we're gonna get in the truck and we're gonna sit there for about 2 hours. That's what the guy said last night. It took for the lot to clear out. So we're gonna chill and then we will see you guys in a bit. All right, so we're done with Monster Jam. We had a good time. Who won, Lainey?
A trophy.
I know, who won the trophy? Grave Digger.
Grave Digger.
Yeah, he won the all around and he won the freestyle. And then Tom Metz won the skills competition. It was his last event in Indiana. He's retiring. And then at the end, he was the last truck to go out and he had a gnarly little landing. And it was kind of scary. We didn't know if they're going to have to cut him out of the truck or what the deal was. We think he probably got knocked out and then finally came to, and he didn't want to get out of the truck. They kind of just kept him in it, and then they hauled the thing away. But he was awake. He waved to the crowd and everything, but he's probably hurt because they started bringing medic stuff out. So,
no.
Yeah, did you have fun dancing and everything, guys? What was your favorite part, Lane?
Megalodon.
Yeah. What was your favorite part, Gage?
So...
my tires are down.
Okay, so...
coming in for a rear change.
Look!
The battery's working now. Must have warmed up. That thing wasn't working earlier.
Neck and neck around turn four.
Really working.
Pretend like you're driving your monster truck.
I have my starter and my racing seat.
Yep. All right, well, we are stuck in traffic waiting for stuff to leave. People leave, whatever, and we're going to head home. That's it for this video, and we'll see you on the next one.